I never used you. You knew I really cared.
Little J 209 J Jones style. Damn, I'm tired. Why am I even making a fucking video? Because it's late and I should be sleeping. That's why. Because I'm a fucking idiot. But that's what I'm doing. Oh, yeah. Good old song from 1979. Yeah. Y'all going, what the fuck was that I was just listening to? Well, it was Sad Eyes, I guess. From, the fuck is his name? From Robert John. 1979. I'm in the shit house. And guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take a shit. Actually, I'm gonna drink some malt liquor. I'm gonna drink the malt liquor. God, it's fucking stuffy on you. I gotta turn the fan on. I'm gonna drink some malt liquor. It's a small room. Boy, the shit really builds up in here. When you take a shit and you're not running that fan, I mean the fucking paint comes off the fucking wall, man. I don't fuck around. Because my colon is old, man. I got lots of pots in there. What the fuck am I doing here? It's Friday. It's very early Friday. TGI motherfucking F, huh? TGI motherfucking F. Premium King Cobra delicious 40 ounce glass container of malt liquor. King Cobra. Get you some. It's refreshing, it's delicious, it's nutritious. And most of all, it gets you shit-faced. The other day I made a video and I ate too much. This is just the opposite. My stomach's so empty, I'm probably gonna get fucking cramps. But it's gonna feel good. Let's do it. Oh, because this is liquid bread, folks. Liquid bread. Right there. Right there. So let's get cracking. Malt fucking liquor. Keep the fucking label out. Fucking cunts. Fucking craft beer. You know what you are. Look at that, huh? Look at that. Look at that. It's delicious. Yeah. Makes me want to train. Like I was back in the good old days. Positively fucking delicious. Rugby. Malt fucking liquor. Oh, you know what it's time for? Take a wild guess. If you've been watching me for the last 3 years, you're going to know what it's time for. It's time for a malt liquor chaser. A malt liquor chaser. Yeah, 8.1 hurricane high gravity malt fucking liquor. You hear me? You hear me? You hear what the fuck? You hear what the fuck I'm saying? Eh? You hear what the fuck I'm saying? You fucking cunts. Malt liquor. Yeah. Going down to pick up my car. Pick up my car. You hear what I'm saying? You facts. All right, let's do this. Enough fucking around. Cue up something else. Let's cue up something else. What are we gonna cue up, man? What are we gonna cue up? I don't fucking know. I don't know. How about a request, folks? What do you want to hear right now, huh? Tell me. What do you want to hear? Oh, you can't tell me. Well, fuck, I don't know. Just put all the pressure on me. Yeah, make me fucking do all the work. Huh? Make me do all the work again. What the fuck? Sounds like my ex-fucking girlfriend. She always made me do all the fucking work, lazy bitch. Malt liquor. Live TV, it happens. It always happens. Shit, it happens. It's fucking shit. Now let's get this busted open. Look at that. Look at that. Ain't drinking this like a fucking dwarf can. Yeah, dwarf has been known to drink empty cans of malt liquor. Because you know why, folks? Why? I'll tell you why. Because he's a cunt. What? Because he's a cunt! All right, folks. Drink malt liquor. Malt liquor and leak the label out. Have yourselves a great weekend. Keep drinking malt liquor. Because I do. Shithouse malt liquor video. Fuck yourselves, you fucking cunts! Malt liquor!